What is up, guys? It is Mastoris Gaming here, back with another tutorial. And today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create custom channel art. And so here we go. First thing you want to do is go on your computer, go to Google Images, and search up awesome backgrounds. And it'll bring up any of these. And so I'm just gonna use this one because I think it looks cool. And you want to go to, oops, not that, guys. And then you want to go to View Image, and then Save Image As. And then you want to title it a special name, like LOLOLOL, because that's sure special. You want to save it. And you want to head over to this website called flamingtext.com. Flamingtext.com. Then you want to choose one of these, and so I'm just gonna go with this one. And then you want to edit logo. You want to make the file size 90, or the, not the file size, the font size 99. Then you want to do whatever you want. Like, make it say whatever you want. I'm just gonna make it say your YouTube name, because that's what it's all about. And then, gaming, for me. And then you want to go to, background, make it transparent. And then hit next. Then you want to download it, another thing to your computer. This is the easiest way to, for me, is, you just drag it into there, and then into pictures. And then you want to head over to this website called PicMonkey. And then you want to hit edit a photo. You want to hit open, go to your computer, and find the picture you just downloaded. And then I just downloaded this one, so it'll work. Then you want to go to crop, and where it says no fixed proportions, go to 4K UHDTV and hit apply. And then you want to go to overlays, add your own, my computer, and then find the thing you just downloaded of your logo, which is this one. And there you go. And then you want to hit save. And then you want to save to my computer, and then pictures, and then title it whatever you want. Then you want to go head over to YouTube. Go to my channel. Now this is mine right now, but this is how you're gonna do it. You want to click the pencil thing right here, edit channel art, select a photo from your computer, and find the one you just downloaded that was to your computer, so it'll be this one. And then whoop, and then there you go, select it, and then there you go. And so that is how you create custom YouTube channel art. So if you enjoy, leave a big fat thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Bye, guys.